Maybe we sure have taken a beating.
I know. That's what makes us tough.
Prosperity has gone to the top, not to American workers who are struggling. Half of Americans are basically in poverty or near poverty and struggling to survive.
But we keep a coming. We're the people that live. They can't wipe us out. They can't lick us. We'll go on forever, Pa, because we're the people.
We do have the power to create an America and a world that works for all of us. And the power to create that world is not just in our hopes, it's not just in our dreams. Right here and now, outside the barred gates of Hofstra University, that power is in our hands.